Cyber criminals found a weakness in the cash machine, which caused it to spit all of its money out at an allotted time and place.
The malware was extremely sophisticated.
Suddenly all your ATMs are empty, something had happened.
And the people starting to realize this is a really big crime.
因为平常这个这么晚，而且那天下着雨，而且又台风天，刚下班，然后载着我太太要回去的回家的路上，那经过这个第一银行的古亭分行，那当下因为我们刚好要需要领钱，到 ATM， 那可是当时靠近那个提款机的时候，我们就发现在提款机室外面。 我就发现到有一个外国人，那瞄了一下，发觉提款机室里面也有另外一个外国人。那我稍微多注意了一下，发觉这外国人都戴着帽子、渔夫帽、戴着口罩。那跑出来之后，我当下立刻往提款机室走过去。那在外面那个外国人看到我走过去之后，他立刻回头。 然后里面那个人就走出来，他们就离开了。当下我看到提款机，在一号的柜员机上面，那之后才知道那是6万块。The
first bank reported that over 70 million NT dollars. Was withdrawn illegally. The withdrawals were made in both Taipei and Taichung across 34 ATMs and 20 branches.
Someone reported that 60,000 NT dollars was left at an ATM at First Bank's Guting branch.
They did not have to use a credit card to stick into the ATM machine. But it seems like they were using remote control and they were directing the ATM to spew out the cash money.
How they got into the bank? What they did was they sent a spear phishing email. And a spear phishing email is directed towards that specific person. And that email that contained a Word document. And as soon as they opened up that Word document, this Word document exploited a software vulnerability with inside Word. That downloaded the Carbanak backdoor and it was installed on the computer. So at that point, the attackers had their first point of entry within the bank. And then they needed to move further. They wanted to explore the network.
They just need to be lucky one day, one second, and they are in and they will move laterally.
One trick they could use was to install some software that slowed down the PC, and then they write an email, "Dear IT, you know, this computer is so slow, please come by and check," and then IT comes. And in the meantime, they also installed a keylogger that locked the keystrokes, and the administrator logs in with his admin account, and poof, the attackers, they have the password of the administrator. It's like a process that's running on your computer that you don't really see.
Their remote control software found the cash point by looking from the inside of the bank's network. Having found the cash point, they were then able to exploit the weakness which caused it to spit all of its money out. They picked a particular point in time of night when there was someone stood very near the cash machine with a bag ready to whisk all that money away.
被盗领的 ATM 的影像，先去调。
At least 500 police officers checking the CCTVs. 。We track all the footage from the ATMs and back to the hotels of all the suspects.
这一个车手哦的一个身份，陆陆续续接下来三四天的时间，全部把22位的一个身份呐、啊。
There was almost a dramatic development almost every day during that week.
Most of the suspects are all Russians, and the others are from Eastern European countries. At least three members of the group were able to flee Taiwan.
The Latvian guy, his name is Andres Peregudovs, he saw his face on TV. Then he knew game is up and he better run.
He tried to cut the connection with himself and the money, so he actually divided money into two bags and put the two bags in the mountain in the neighborhood of Taipei City. And then he flee to Yilan County.And try to hide a few days and to figure out what to do next.